Hello, I'm Kamikaze96 and thank you for watching this video. In this video is my first time playing DayZ on the console, on the PlayStation 4 to be exactly. Yeah, just my first impression from playing this game, the controls, etc. and all. Yeah, it is a part of my first life and my second life. My second life is more indeed my first interactions with other people on the console, and yeah, that was going other than I expected, but yeah, you will see on the end of the video. Later there will follow other videos, like this one where I'm showing now part of from, where I'm playing with a good friend of mine, Emfer de Berg, and yeah, we have some nice gameplay, I think. As you can also hear, I bought a new microphone. So yeah, I hope, and from what I heard, this microphone is a lot clearer. So yeah, I hope I also have some better voice recording now. And that will help to improve my videos. And that's it. I hope you will enjoy the video. If you do, though, give it a like, maybe subscribe, comment on the video, and I see you guys later. Hopefully also gonna play this game later this week together with another friend of mine. See if we can find each other. Some fun together. Actually after seeing this, I'm just realizing something. Yeah, I'm not that up to date to DayZ. Last couple of weeks, a week of vacation with my girlfriend. So yeah, but I thought I read today indeed that the patch has launched, and seeing this in journals, I guess it is. That's the case. What? In that case, let's find some new things. That also includes I have to play on PC soon again. That's why I have to patch there. Let's fight my first zombie. Thank you. What? I want to really get them all to get used to it. Not that weird. So far, at least for the control side, it's not that logical. It is at least logical. Maybe not what I would prefer, but that's an effort game. Everybody has his own preferable controls. least happy that the running, shooting, aiming, etc. Just a normal first person shooter control slot. Actually, I need it. Skill with this, there's a still just a chicken bit. I'm getting used to it. That kind of tell me I can find anything here. Where's the fucking... Please. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Hello? Yeah, I can hear you. What's up?
Well, doing good, and you?
I'm doing alright.
Yeah, first day on here. Just bought it.
Oh, you just started playing? Cool.
Yeah. But
I must be fair.
I have already 1,000 hours on PC, so yeah. I know the game itself.
You played already.
Yes. Yeah, I'm quite I know how to survive at least. So to say.
Yeah, sure.
But yeah, good to see my first interaction on console, not being shot by anybody, but having a talk.
Yeah, that's true.
Did not expect that,
but
actually.
But I don't have a gun to shoot you either.
That's yeah, okay. Still a nice thing to first have a little chat before getting shot.
Yeah.
especially as a console doesn't have really good of a reputation, especially the community servers. Although community servers on PC are not much better.
So what made you switch to console instead of PC?
It was on discount on the store, so more like, yeah, I just want to try it out. Let's see how it is. Plus, I'm kind of sharing my account with a friend of mine, so now we can both play together, probably. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Yeah. But yeah, I must say I prefer console, just mouse keyboards is a bit better, but it's not as bad as I expected.
DayZ is compatible with mouse and keyboard, so if you had like a mouse and keyboard with you, you could play on.
Yeah, I saw it indeed in the server browser. Just too lazy to plug my mouse and keyboard from my PC into my PlayStation.
Yeah.
How long were you playing DayZ?
I've played for a while, about 4 days now. I've died multiple times, dude, trust me.
Yeah, I've died enough times myself. But yeah, so to say, I did not expect that much of DayZ, but still kind of impressive that this is that you can play it on console even. It's not a small game. So, are there any specific hotspots on the console where a lot of players
not
are?
Not really, but I mean, you want to come get this? Not really. Mostly, like, Northwest Airfield is probably the best place to go get some loot.
Yeah, just the same as on console. Yeah, I was earlier in Berezino. I'm kind of disappointed that I met nobody there.
And Berezino? Probably, I mean, Berezino has okay spots, not a lot.
Yeah, I kind of suicided after just finding one pair of pants inside the PD station there.
Yeah, if you could just find one, this sucks, dude.
Yeah, then I was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna spawn it somewhere else. And then I found you. Or you found me.
Well, technically I found you. I spawned inside of town of, what's it called, where we were just at in Solnet. I ran from Solnetchi down this way.
I should actually go look at Orlovets at the factory over there. At an faction over there.
I'm going to Cammy right now. I have a friend at Cammy.
I think I will go to the next city and then go loot that and we'll go see what more this day will bring.
That's hopefully find the weapon. You should probably hit up Electro.
Yeah, indeed. I think maybe I will, after that I will go to all of its factory. It's a place with good memories for me on the PC.
Yeah, but you're also, were you playing on community or official?
Community mostly. Started on the village, but have also played on Dirk. Played, do you by any chance know Geckoffice? The cartel?
No.
He played on the server, I played with Deadman on Log Design, Daisy Underground, and well, a few other servers.
You're on an official server, not on an actual like community.
Yeah, no, just thought, the first time, I don't mind getting a bit of action. So, kind of
Well,
did
yeah,
not
your
expect
best
my
bet.
first interaction to be a friendly encounter.
Honestly, a friend of mine said kill you, so I was thinking about either punching you to death or knocking you out and just leaving you there.
Well, I was not paying attention for a moment, so if you was coming a bit
Yeah.
earlier, yeah, I was fucked. But that's the beauty of DayZ. You never know what happens.
You don't, you really don't. I'm gonna hit these houses. You can hit the one on the left. I'm just gonna hit the barn behind it.
Oh, what? Is that another person there? Well, hello, good sir. Don't worry, I'm friendly.
Hello?
Hello.
Bradley Brad? He doesn't have a mic, I guess.
Apparently.
Alright, well. Oh, there's a guy behind us too, what the hell?
Oh, damn. It's getting busy
What is
over here.
this? Yo, yo,
I wanna make.
Yo. Hello, man.
Yo.
Oh, it's
Hey, y'all
you. How's it going?
Doing? Not bad, man. How about you guys?
I'm not
Doing
doing
alright.
great. My first
Hell yeah, bro.
experience with that DayZ on console is going different than expected.
Yeah, you play PC or
Yeah, I
what's the
have
difference?
played about 1,000 hours on PC. Yeah, my first time trying
Awesome.
on console, and yeah,
Oh.
I expected my first
I never
encounter to
played.
be getting shot, but yeah.
Well, honestly, it usually is, but since none of us have anything, and right now the servers are like really high or like they're populated because of the new update.
Yeah, I just
Honestly, I
noticed
never
today.
played. Yeah, I never played on PC, but I've been a fan of DayZ of a long time. I used to watch like people play it, and I've always been wanting them to bring it to the console, and then they finally brought it to console, and I've been playing since it came out. So it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I actually wanted to try it out since it launched, but yeah, never got the time to buy it. And now I saw it was on discount, and I was like, yeah, just got my salary, why not? Let's try it out.
Yeah, why not, right? Yeah, that's
Exactly.
right, man. Well, hopefully you enjoy, man. And hopefully I see you around. And, if
I will
we
be
end up killing
alright.
each other.
So far, I'm doing
Yeah.
alright. The first three people I meet didn't shoot me, so I'm already grateful for that.
Yeah, you can always be grateful for not dying on the spot. But yeah, man, just always make sure you're not trusting everybody, I mean, you already know you played a bunch of DayZ as you said. So,
Yeah,
yeah. Where are you from,
always
man?
from the Netherlands.
Oh, you're from the Netherlands, eh?
And you?
I'm from the US, man. I live in California.
Nice, nice.
Yeah.
Bit
Yeah. Well, all right,
better
man.
than
I'm
here.
on my way.
Well,
Yeah,
good luck,
well, who
man.
knows? I appreciate it, man. You as well.
Hey, stay safe, man.
You as well.
Thank you. Okay. Alright. That is really not as I expected. Like I said there earlier. Nice to my first encounter should be friendly.